The following program is rated PG. P is for phantoms and G is for ghosts. It's also rated SS for slightly scary and FF for family fun. So watch it with your family because this show has something for everybody. Really.
Wow, this place is looking great! I can't wait for Halloween to get here. I wonder who that could be.
Chucky! Oh, Chucky, I'm so glad you're home!
Munch, come in.
I'm so worried, Chucky. I just don't know what I'm gonna do.
Calm down, buddy. What's going on?
Well, as you know, Halloween is right around the corner.
Right.
And that's the time when we get to dress up in fun costumes and go door to door to get yummy treats. With our parents or an adult we know and trust.
Trick or treating, correct.
Well, just thinking of all those goodies, I mean, it's a lot of pressure, Chucky. What if I mess up? What if I don't do it right?
Relax, Munch. It's easy. Tell you what, how about I help you practice trick-or-treating so you'll be ready for the big day?
Chucky, you do that for me.
Sure.
Oh, thank you, Chucky. Thank you.
Okay, Munch. Okay.
Plankton?
Ouch.
What do you want?
I just want to talk. You could say we're friends, right?
No.
Acquaintances?
No.
Well, we're both invertebrates, aren't we?
I guess so.
You see, everything works out. I have something for you. I've been keeping it in my secret compartment. Shing, sparkle, sparkle.
Wow! A golden spatula! And it's even got my name on it.
It's a gift. A gift from a friend. Friends give each other gifts. And tomorrow is my birthday. And you know what I'd like more than anything in the whole wide world?
A booster seat?
Booster seat? Hot dog! I mean, no. What I want for my birthday from you, my friend, is one of those tender, delicious, Krabby Patties.
You just want to be friends so you can get your hands on a Krabby Patty. And I bet it's not even your birthday tomorrow.
Gee, and I thought you were stupid.
You'll never get a Krabby Patty from me. Even if we are friends. Never, 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 never.
Oh, I'll get a Krabby Patty. And you're gonna hand deliver it to me personally, you weak-minded fool!
There we go. Much better.
Smurfy Hollow.
Ooh, I hate this spooky stuff. Come on, Gutsy. Your name's Gutsy for Smurf's sake. Oh, why did it have to be bats?
Scaredy puns gets easier to scare every year.
See this hourglass? When the sand runs out, that's when this big electric timer begins. And when that time runs out, it activates the Brat Begolinator to vaporize you right out of your boots. Ooh, someone is at my door. Hello?
Can we delete the creator?
Not yet. Sensors indicate this entire planet is infested with extreme human error.
You mean?
We must delete every human on Earth.
Let's start with the French.
Change of plan. We're not leading the Lion Guard out of our territory anymore.
Oh, we going to ditch them? Leave them lost in the backlands?
Oh, we're gonna do more than that. The Lion Guard's going to the Tree of Life. And the Mandrill knows how to get there.
The Tree of Life?
Yeah. Rare animals from all over go there to be safe. And there's nothing I like better than rare animals who think they're safe.
Ha!
How could Red Pine have been defeated? He was almost as strong as me.
What you and Red Pine never understood is that strength must be balanced with intelligence and skill. You are far too proud of your power. Your strength is your weakness.
You're calling me weak? This bickering is pointless. We should be fighting our enemies, not each other. We will not win this conflict unless we are unified.
We're not fighting. Just having a difference of opinion over tactics.
Argue if you want, but my focus will stay on our foes, especially on Sonic. He is far more dangerous than you realize. The fact that he defeated Red Pine is extremely disturbing. I must learn the secret of his speed and discover his weaknesses. I will not feel at ease until that hedgehog has been eliminated. I'm tired of all this talking. Why don't we go find him and fight him now?
I will not be intimidated by a hedgehog. He and his fellow fighters were weakened by their recent battle. The powers at our command are more than adequate to finish off Sonic forever.
Halloween's kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you.
Oh, yes. Those chickens are up to something.
Quiet. I'm on to something.
They're organized. I know it.
I said quiet.
That ginger one. I reckon she's their leader.
Mr. Tweedy.
Uh-huh.
And they finally have found a way to make us some real money around here. And what are you on about? Ridiculous notions of escaping chickens. It's all in your head, Mr. Tweedy. Say it.
It's all in my head. It's all in my head.
Now, you keep telling yourself that because I don't want to hear another word about it. Is that clear?
Yes, love. But you know that ginger one?
It's chickens, you dolt! Apart from you, they're the most stupid creatures on this planet. They don't plot, they don't scheme, and they are not organized!
Halloween on Sesame Street, and I'm getting ready in my fairy garden by growing some magical Halloween plants, like my jack-o'-lantern patch, and my bobbing for apple tree. And now it's time to grow candy corn on the cob. So come on, let's celebrate Halloween on Sesame Street.
Hello, Dami.
Hello, Kubla. Gee, it's well being here with you.
Dummy on my knee. Who is handsome as can be?
You are, Kubla.
And Dummy, who is brave and strong and nice?
You are, Kubla.
Nice, Dummy. Oh, it is so good to be loved.
Private property, boys. Hit the road.
Is that... are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm your worst nightmare.
Hey! Hey, stop it! Nice costume, loser!
Buddy, we are all sick of you trying to scare the jeepers out of everyone! And I would have gotten away with scaring all of you if it wasn't for that meddling flamingo! Guilty as charged.
Nice fairy princess costume. Where'd you get it?
Actually, I'm not wearing a costume.
Oh, okay.
I got it at the Googleplex Mall.
everyone. Yeah.